CTV, CBC, and Global are trying to deceive Canadians into thinking that local TV is in trouble. They say they need a bailout. They're blaming the recession, the system, everyone but themselves. And they want to tax you to fix it. But money from this TV tax won't end up in the local stations they're threatening to shut down. It's going to buy more American shows. Say no to a tax on your TV. Tell your member of parliament, no bailout. Learn the truth at shaw.ca.